How did Ryan do?
She doesn't know, man.
He lost.
Hey!
Has anyone... Does he have the top speed in the stadium's history?
He does.
He does.
That's awesome. I'm going to take that.
4.2 seconds is the top speed in Kauffman Stadium history.
That's not good enough for me, though. I want to beat it. A little bit.